Here's a sort of a shaggy dog story about the circus, which has graced this room many times. That's it, anyway. Now, friends, listen close. Let me tell you a story that I remember just like yesterday. About a footloose young lad who ran off to the circus, much to his mama's dismay. He was cleaning up after the elephants went.
Some high-flying trapeze girl smiled down in search of a handsome companion, because she had just broken up with a clown. Now with one graceful arrow flip, he was smitten by her in her little tutu. Standing there love struck, he almost stumbled into the elephants doing their tricks. And the ringmaster tipped his top hat and he said,
"Son, bid adieu to your heart."
And his words rang true right there under the bleachers. Soon after, the big top went dark.
Now the old bearded lady, she whispered,
"Be careful."
On the train to the very next town, and the handful of midgets that ride unicycles pedal by with one smile and four frowns. So he had a vague sense of uneasiness when his sweetheart opened the door.
Standing behind her, then in front of her, there stood one more.
Join the world.